In May, the Education Association of Norfolk voted to carry out an illegal strike this coming school year, and teachers are spending their summer preparing. EAN Director John Meadas.
We will begin over the summer to assist teachers in becoming economically and psychologically ready for the strike.
Although many admit a strike would hurt the school system, there are those who don't believe the teachers will walk. But school superintendent Dr. Albert Ayers thinks it could happen.
It would be highly detrimental to our school system to have a strike. I think it's certainly a possibility, but I'm sure that every effort will be extended to avoid it.
Ayers, who made those comments during a taping of the WAVY program Inside Area 10, which will air Sunday at noon, says if the teachers do go out, the schools will not close.
We do have fully outlined contingency plans for any kind of emergency, from fire to strike.
The schools will stay open if there's a strike?
Certainly it's our job to keep schools open, not to close them.
The one thing that may forestall the strike, besides the fact, of course, that it is illegal, is the fact that the school administration is working with the Education Association to try to convince the state to give more money to the city, which then could be used for raises for teachers. And if the educators feel that's a distinct possibility, they may decide not to go ahead with an illegal strike that not only could cost them their jobs, but could put them in jail. In Norfolk, Mike Deason, The Daily News.